Hello everyone, welcome back to more Star Wars Empire War Forces of Corruption z3r0x mod. Since last time I went ahead and conquered everything else that was open and available, I built up a giant army of just infantry because they're super cheap and super quick to build on Kamino, because I just got a ton of barracks here. I didn't do any additional corrupting. I just conquered everything. Took Kessel for huge money. And now I've assembled a fleet of just a bunch of interceptor fours, because that's all I can build, with Tiber Zahn to go to Yavin. I don't know why there's a skip right here. We don't have any of those. No sign of enemy fleet movements.
As I expected, I want a thorough search of that debris field. Take anything of worth, but do it quickly.
Do it quickly.
Let's make a final pass. There must be something worthwhile here.
Looks like rebel ships incoming.
Identify yourselves. Send your transponder codes now.
Engage the rebels. We need to buy more time.
And just an absolute annihilation of that guy. Okay, I'm gonna make Tiber one, the rest of them two. Enemy.
Coordinates received.
Now go.
We're moving out.
These things are pretty powerful. They're plenty for this mission. I just want to separate off Tiber. I wish he wouldn't be stupid though. I need him to come up here.
Maintain the defensive perimeter. We need more time for repairs.
Amusing.
Yeah, we get a couple Tartans extra.
The Emperor's
grand vision.
That may very well be an emergency data pod from the Death Star.
So the strategy for this is to just charge, what's his name? Just charge Tiber around, picking up all the data pods. Okay, well that sucks that those missile launchers are there, because they're hurting.
Another data pod. Attack range. Hold on. This one details a new warship. I've never seen such an ambitious design. Apart from the Death Star.
The Death Star.
Currently under construction at the Kuat shipyards.
We're moving out.
I'm gonna save now just because I haven't done this on hard in a long time. I don't think I've ever done it on hard with this mod active. Should be one up here, I thought.
This is not your fight. Move along, or we'll add you to the
squad. Huh.
Brush these insects off. Leave them for the rebels.
Systems engaging.
Hey, there's some extra pirates around here.
On the enemy, attacking their position. Ready for action, Commander.
I feel like I've missed one, which is weird, because I shouldn't have.
We're heading out. Your move orders are confirmed. We're moving to those coordinates.
I thought there was supposed to be a third one, like, around there.
You just let me get there. I'll handle the
rest. You guys head down here. Go engage that satellite yourself.
Moving toward possible enemy territory.
I think there is another pod that shows up here. Yeah.
We'll be at the given position shortly.
What?
Fire at will.
Come on, hurry up, Tiber.
Looks like this one contains some information about the Emperor's archive. Fascinating.
Huh. I think I did miss one up this way. So we gotta send these guys in. Go find it.
Hit the enemy target ahead. Maintaining speed and course.
Is it like up here in this corner or something?
Coordinates received. We're moving out. Destroy that enemy target. We're en route to new coordinates.
Like, how did I miss it? I don't understand.
Moving towards that sector.
I've
now.
Done this so many
Your
times.
Signal's weak. Repeat move orders.
Am I just?
Out.
Am I dumb?
Your move orders are confirmed.
Oh, I'm stupid.
Oh, you want this?
Did we kill him? No, right.
What
this.
That vessel has our data pod. Do not
so this sucks
escape.
That we're this
we
close to the Imperials.
Right for us.
Yeah, this
that
is dumb.
Would be the Imperial fleet.
So I actually want to look at this ship. That's cool. Okay, this is going to be tough because, yeah, Star Destroyers are way stronger in this now. Tiber, get out of there. Oh god, never mind. We just have to charge it and hope. Come on. Rush it. We win? Yes, we win. Ooh. Usually I get that one in the bottom left corner last, so we're as far away from the fleet as possible, but apparently I missed this one somehow. Thankfully we didn't lose anyone, I don't think.
Well, would you look at that? I love it when I'm right.
What have you found?
Based on records of the Emperor's transmissions, I believe the vaults are very real. There are technical plans for new ships, and most importantly, construction schedules for the Emperor's new flagship over Kuat.
It must be the largest in the Imperial fleet.
Indeed it is. According to this, the Emperor has visited the ship under construction on many occasions. If he was there, then it will have a link to his private files.
The vault locations will be there.
Yes. And with the wealth in those vaults, I can build a criminal empire that makes the Black Sun look like a swoop gang.
We will need
like a swoop gang.
And find a way into the Emperor's private files. It will not be easy.
Details, Yurai, details. As long as the ship is there, I'm certain we can find our way on board and find what we're looking for. But I'm not mounting a raid on Kuat until I know the ship is where it's supposed to be. We'll need to verify its presence somehow.
The black market on Kuat might have that information.
I've been meaning to pick up some new tech for the soldiers on Kuat anyway. Jabba's been too quiet lately. He'll be paying us a visit soon. I'd like to have a few surprises ready for him.
Mission log.
So now we need to set up a black market.
Well done. Now that our defilers have set up the black market...
You can use these two plus another hero that we'll get later on to learn more about the buy Emperor's stuff from black markets.
Mission log updated.
To that location.
Disruptors.
So the way this works, I'll wait until...
Durasteel, wood, flesh, just about anything, really. Just the thing for removing large, troublesome obstacles. Like Jabba, for instance.
The way these work is this here will show the Imperial tech level, right? They're currently at tech 2. And it's the same for Rebels. They have different technology, actually. But if you notice, Disruptors, they're only 2,000. These, super expensive. If we push past the Imperial tech, like if they haven't reached these levels, we can still get these abilities. They're just super expensive. Also, the Zon Consortium is super overpowered because they start with all of their technology. The only thing that they need is like upgrades for them, like buzz droids, disruptors. They upgrade their units. They don't get any new units this way. They just... get abilities for new stuff.
New construction.
Remind me to check the black market on Rebel.
So I'm just gonna go ahead and buy all of these because I'm super wealthy right now.
It appears it will be very difficult.
Speaking of which,
wonderful name it has.
Let's build up a bit of a super fleet here.
Certainly blocked out my view of the shipyards.
Oh, I'm at the pop cap. Never mind.
They have an armada of ships guarding that thing. I doubt they're providing.
Also, your iFan comes back way faster than Tiber Zon does.
I'll think of something. I always do, Yurai.
Here we go. We got all the tech.
Our barracks have been destroyed. We have reports of simultaneous bombing and sniper attacks from every sector. The defenses at our main bases are holding, but the consortium's taken heavy damage throughout the galaxy. No word on who's behind the offensive.
Jabba has now become a much bigger part of my plans. I'll kill him, but I must make sure he has a chance to suffer. He has struck first, which bothers me, but I'll pay him back. At triple the cost.
Ucha, Tiber. Wanaro compa la milia. Ichinto a cascawoka lontorum chalinke. Yano capulu. Paria como toto aina.
Oh, I should have been reading that. Whoops.
Jabba.
I'll read the next ones. I just completely forgot to read those.
Well, that's too bad. Now get out of my comm system. How did he find us?
Go on here next.
We traced the signal to Seiyukami. Looks like Jabba maintains
we
a small
comm outpost
there.
We go here, then here.
I want control of that comm outpost, then we can do a little eavesdropping of our own.
Here.
Seiyukami needs to be softened up in preparation for our landing.
Mission log updated.
I don't remember where we go after that. Set up racketeering.
Well done, Yurai. Let's find and destroy Jabba's presence on this planet.
Yeah, fine, but first, I want Yavin.
I'll see what I can do.
I want another planet.
Invasion commencing.
Yay!
Beginning construction. Building under construction.
And just like that, we got even more PopCap, which goes up every time you build a space station, by the way. And every time you level one up, too.
Construction complete.
Yeah, it goes up at like 2 or 3 per level. I actually never knew. I don't know if that's... Well, it's not from mods, unless a lot of mods do it. That might just be a vanilla thing that I just never paid attention to. Alright, anyways, we gotta take this guy. This is how you do the sabotage. Progress. You need to corrupt the planet. Swift. Then you're able to sabotage it.
Our target. Take it out. I want this planet in
which allows you to
pocket.
Blow things up.
Make it happen, Uri.
Mission log updated.
Huh.
Construction complete.
Anyways.
Let's
I don't yeah, they don't have anything in space.
Destination received. I see.
Construction complete.
This mission feels like it's unfinished or they had to change it.
After that target. The way is clear. We're moving out.
Boy, some ground troops.
No reports of outgoing transports. Nowhere to hide. What is this?
What is this?
Planning an ambush. Expect resistance at the landing site.
Well, we blew up one of their buildings, almost.
We've got a disturbance.
A disturbance? All these little mines that no one saw, which is the same model as the data data pods that we got from Yavin.
Expected. Maintain defenses here. I will reestablish a reinforcement point.
Yeah, and now
I am here.
We have to fight our way back here.
So be it.
Don't even attack move, just rush it. This is like a weirdly broken mission. Yeah, just stealth your way past. And just like that, it's over. Like, what is this?
There he is, just like Jabba warned, an infiltrator.
I think it's over. I don't think you do anything else here.
Whether Jabba warned you or not,
I don't remember.
Is of no consequence. Stand down or be eliminated.
Nope, it's not over.
Okay for the one who takes his head.
Scary. Because now we gotta fight all these dudes. Oh yeah, because of racketeering, we get paid for killing people here. Why are you going back and forth, dude?
You cannot hit what you cannot see.
We're both fighting over this thing. Yeah, I'm just using the stealth, the personal stealth field to just heal. Yeah, he's got like an AoE attack, which is cool. Ooh, we got a stealth.
We secured a build.
Yes.
And build that. Oh, okay, never mind. I got insta killed. That's a shame.
All right.
No, they're gonna go cap it.
I shall go there.
Stop him from moving. Nice.
A fight it is. A test of my skills.
You might lose this here. Ah.
You cannot hit what you cannot see. Yes.
Okay. Well, here's an idea then.
Of course.
Because there's a lot more units here than I thought.
Heading there now.
Just sneak away. Let's go back up here. I hate that we lost all of our other units. That's kind of lame.
We secured a build pad.
How may I help?
But getting these turrets is going to make us.
I am ready.
Like, they're never going to be able to kill us up here.
We secured a build pad.
I stand ready.
Construction complete.
I shall go there. On my way. Activating stealth field. Yes. Of course. They will not know what hit them. Indeed.
Okay, that's cool. Your eye's dead.
We have been defeated.
Yeah, I don't know why all the troops died. That's really kind of stupid.
Failure is unacceptable. We'll be better prepared next time.
I await your request.
Oh, right. I needed your eye.
That will suffice.
So I guess I should do a better job of, like, killing units. I don't know, this mission's always been weird. Oh, I can just do that.
What is it? May I be of assistance? We've been paid. What is your
plan? Nope, not the console.
Assault squad reporting. Moving as quickly as possible.
Your queen is good. We're ready to fight.
I'm just gonna fortify this area.
We secured a build
pad. Oh. Well, and somehow we managed to secure this, which is stupid, but okay.
Constructing. at maximum unit capacity.
I did not mean to build that. Whatever.
Weapons at the ready.
Oh, I did get the mass driver built. Cool.
Construction complete.
Signal received.
Are my people just ready dying? What?
Fire at will. This can't be. You paid dearly for this.
Awaiting orders.
Okay. Well, this is stupid.
Confirmed.
What is going on? All my troops are just insta-dying for some reason. That's... Okay. Well, this is janky and broken right now.
Construction complete.
Ready and reporting. We're moving into position now. We're available.
What can I do?
Okay. Well, let's just follow this, like, stealthy path, I guess.
Very well. Moving. That will suffice. Attacking at once. I will take care of it. All right, I am going.
Reinforcement point contested.
Don't attack. Move. Just move.
A landing zone.
Yeah, we'll kill them all later.
There he is, just like Jabba Warren, an infiltrator.
An infiltrator. They must be shooting at my.
With a job of
fake troops.
He's of no consequence. Stand down.
Are my dudes not allowed to shoot back? What is happening? One who takes his head. Okay, well, this is really stupid and broken.
It will be done. I will enjoy this. If necessary, my blades are ready.
Alright, we'll just let Uri do his thing, I guess.
The reinforcement point is ours. Bring in
all
the ground forces. Remember, we need that comm station intact.
We've secured a landing zone.
Well, confirmed. Now
moving
that it's mine,
we're moving into position
and hopefully
now.
My troops don't
move
insta-die
acknowledged.
For some stupid reason.
Ordnance received. Moving there now.
Reinforcements canceled.
We're moving right away.
Indeed.
I'm just gonna have Uri sit next to this turret.
How may I help? I am ready.
Give us a signal.
Just advance, send these Merc assault squads in. Yeah, it's really cool. They turn people into skeletons, not huts, but like, yeah,
give
humanoid enemies. We'll just get disintegrated into skeletons.
Expect resistance. Move order acknowledged. Coordinates received. Moving there now. We're moving right away. The enemy is over there.
I hope the enemy is over there. I don't know where they are. I don't know who's left. Oh, they're probably like over here.
Engage your weapon systems.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Why the troops all die instantly, or I don't know, just being weird.
Digging up the past.
How so?
According to data we recovered on Salyukami, Jabba stumbled across an old battle droid factory on Hypori that somehow survived the Clone Wars.
The factory is still functional?
My sources believe it is. Jabba has been unable to get the factory operational. I want control of it, so I can begin manufacturing an invasion army of my own.
Finally. We get some real ships.
There's already a hot bounty on your head.
As much as I doubt Jabba's intelligence, I do pay you to be cautious. I'm sending you ahead of the main force to scout out the situation.
Mission log.
And now we lose your eye for a little while.
Construction complete.
But look at this. We get munificence and we get recussance.
Complete.
The recussance aren't nearly as good as munificence.
Complete.
These things are so amazing.
Complete.
This is what I usually use as my main battleship for a good long while.
Construction
unit.
Complete.
So we're going to be mass producing those for a while.
Heading out.
Yeah, they have nothing in space, so let's move into... Oh, right, I need to send Tyber, but he's dead.
Vehicle in production.
These two are obviously both from the mod, not base game. There's no CIS. Well, that's not true. 99% of the CIS stuff we get is not from the base game. And it's cool, because the Rebels and Empire also get, like, some Imperial... Not Imperial, Republic. They get some, like, Republic tech that they can use, which is cool.
Frigate standing by.
These are so good.
Frigate standing by.
They're a really solid frigate. They take less pop than the Interceptor 4, and they're stronger, so they're kind of busted. And I'm a fanboy for the munificence.
Frigate standing by.
I just really like these things. I think they're a really cool little frigate. We'll get one more queued up, and we'll go ahead and do the Hypori battle.
Is the factory open for business?
The emergency defenses are active. The droids will pursue us until I can shut them down.
Can we get to the shutoff controls?
They are deep within the factory. We can reach them if we avoid any unnecessary conflicts.
Backing down from a fight? Yuri, don't tell me you've grown soft while I've been away.
I said nothing about backing down. We likely won't have that option. Droidekas are fast. Very fast.
Droidekas.
Choose your reinforcement.
So this is something that I usually forget I can do.
Does anyone doubt my ability?
It's calling reinforcements.
Yes, understood. Give us those coordinates again.
So usually I end up just having to
paying us to run around.
Bring these two, like just Tiber and Yuri for a while. And have only them, and it's difficult. But now we can just go ahead and land a crap ton of these guys.
Where next?
That wasn't clear. Repeat.
Go.
Enemy position acquired.
Do not make me wait.
I have a bad feeling.
The battle class droidica is 1.8 meters in height and has a built-in shield projector.
Do these guys just not have the ability to hit them?
I've never encountered one myself, but I've...
It has twin rapid-fire blaster cannons.
Meaning...
Okay, so these Merc Assault dudes suck.
Exactly.
Please!
This model is also equipped with ion blasters, allowing them to cripple shielded units.
That kind of versatility could prove useful. Are we at the controls yet?
We should be near.
We appreciate your credits. I am ready.
Okay, I don't know why these Merc Assault squads suck, but they can't damage the droidicas, which is really dumb.
We can keep up.
So we're gonna bring in an army of grenadiers now.
We can. We'll be there. That shouldn't be too hard. Understood. It's your payroll.
At maximum unit capacity.
I am ready.
Yeah. Also, these dudes will blow up these doors.
Stay in formation. This way.
Construction complete.
Unleash upon them.
So the strategy is to kind of just like build up these turrets as we go. No, just kind of stealth and turret leapfrog your way.
This better be worth my time.
Target confirmed.
Answering your call.
These guys should be able to hopefully do something.
Talk to me.
Construction complete.
Stay behind me.
A build pad.
Time is money.
Just build a million turrets as we go along. Well, we can kill this guy. Yeah, there we go.
Ready for action. Yes.
Construction complete. We secured a
pad. I have a business to run.
There are the controls.
Yeah, we can't go any further.
This thing down.
Yeah, too many doors.
All of you, come with me. We've been here for hours. What's the deal?
I guess there is a limited number. I didn't realize.
We might not have a minute. Hurry it up.
I have managed to set the factory to manual, so we should have no more surprises.
You were saying? I'm sure Jabba's not paying enough for the services of a bounty hunter of your expertise.
Your expertise. It's never enough.
Indeed. What would you say if I tripled Jabba's payment and delivered it in advance?
Where's the target? Oh, Jabba. An insignificant thief like you only has so many chances, Tiberzahn. Your chances have just run out. It is good to know that I will soon have back my stolen artifact. Hey, look, there's my troops.
Not so insignificant that I can't steal your most precious.
They're all so short, what? I mean, Bosk and Yuri being tall makes sense, but Tiber is a tall man.
You've been beaten.
The game is not over, Tiber. I knew you were coming, and I thought I would let you clean out the droids for me. You have my thanks. Now you can die. Kill them all. Baunka.
Crispa.
Crispa. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Please don't run over my people. Cool. It's not that stupid. Anyways.
I am waiting. Anyone there? Lock and load, we're attacking
I must reach the backup systems. If I can get this factory operational again, the droids can be reprogrammed to fight for us.
Get in there.
I'll hold them off. We've got to recapture those landing platforms, or we'll never get our cargo out of here.
Open fire!
My patience wears thin.
Comlink active.
This better be...
Halfway there.
Time.
Choose your reinforcements.
This way, that way, make up your mind!
This way, that way.
Awaiting orders.
Orders received. Attack position!
Does anyone doubt my ability?
Does anyone doubt my ability? Cool. Just keep going. It's like, what are these? Yeah, they're useful against like light people. These dudes are like heavy soldiers. Yeah. All right, keep going. Get on to the next one.
Where next?
You guys just rush this one down. Actually, you guys head down here.
Squad unit waiting for orders.
Roger that. Moving to position.
Supporting allied units.
What, it's just one missile, dude.
Ready for attack.
Ready for attack.
Fire now.
Didn't get that.
Landing zone captured. Just need to take one more.
We secured. Get him, guys. Get him.
Moving to target.
There you go. I think now they'll probably call in more troops, maybe. You can capture the droid works before you take any of the landing pads, and you get a bunch of droidicas, but you have to defend the droid works. Yeah, like this. Now I got a whole bunch of these guys. All of these are going to start spawning people. These are actually from the base game, which is cool. They're the only droid unit from the base game, though. Yeah, you get a lot of extra units if you can get there.
Jabba. Your men are dead and you're surrounded. I'd say that puts you at a disadvantage.
We can make a deal, Tiber. There's no need to do anything permanent.
The only deal that lets you live is this.
This.
On my head, gone. The hits on my territories,
stop.
The planets Salyukami and Hypori now belong to me. If
belong
I see
to
you
me.
Anywhere in my territory, I'll personally come to Tatooine and
feed you
to
your own rancor. Agreed. You see your hot territory alone, and I will leave you to your business. Pasco Unkacha.
Oh, of course, Jabba. As long as you live, I will leave you to your holdings. Now, get off my planet.
It might be better to simply finish him now.
I agree, but then he wouldn't be around for episode 6 and 4.
On bigger fish. Our influence
but that one's already happened.
My defeat of Jabba allows me to take on my true enemy, the Empire.
What about the forces of the rebellion? Their power is growing. They could prove a useful ally.
What do I care for their cause? They've done nothing for me. I'll play both sides. No one is doing us any favors, so they'll get none in return.
The enemy has been defeated.
Look at this army. And there we go.
Prices have changed in the black market. Visit Imperial and Rebel Worlds to see
now we get
available.
The droid works. And we get the heavy factory.
The Empire and your quest for information about the Sith artifact. We may be overextending our capabilities. Furthermore, I have heard reports of insubordination among our defilers. The situation seems very dangerous.
Uri, where there is power, there are always threats and dissensions. We will deal with them accordingly. I suspect there is great power in that Sith artifact, something that might give us the advantage we need to rebuild the Zond Consortium. I've heard the same whispers regarding our defilers. I won't have our secret base above Ryloth compromised. Add another layer of brainwashing to their training regiment. I want to ensure their loyalty. Uri, you know I have always trusted your wisdom in these matters. Ignore these distractions and move forward as planned.
Have we found any weaknesses in the blockade at Kuat?
The Imperial forces are not going to stop me, but they've certainly slowed my progress. Our answers lie within the Eclipse, but I still see no way to reach it, given its defenses.
In time, a weakness will reveal itself. Perhaps we should shift our focus to the artifact.
You said that it was a Sith creation, yes?
Yes. A data storage device. Perhaps more.
What do we need to access it?
Knowledge of the extinct Sith ways. Someone who could manipulate the dark side of the Force. Someone with that ability would be very rare. Difficult to track down and approach.
Darth Vader may be the only known Sith Lord in existence, and I doubt he'd be cooperative. If another with this knowledge exists, I need you to find them and enlist them to assist us.
Construction.
It seems that things are going according to plan, Tiber. Our pirates at Mandalore report that Mandal Hypernautics is trying to buy a ceasefire with new ships.
Excellent. Tell the pirates to cut a deal.
Oh.
Cease hostilities in exchange for new ships. At a reasonable price, of course.
I will see that it is done. Also, the pirate captain sent over one of the ships. Curious. Why did he not keep it for himself?
That should be obvious, Uri. Fear. My reputation is spreading deep into the galaxy.
We don't need these anymore.
And the captain knows well what would happen if he tried to steal from me.
I still can't build my own. I think it's just a bug.
Source of dark side force users for you.
A lot of dialogue now.
A complication.
Someone stands in our way.
The planet Dathomir holds many force users of great power. However, the Emperor found it before we did. He has blockaded the planet.
I see. No need to confront the Empire head on there. We're better off sneaking into the planet with a small force and taking what we want under their noses.
It may be possible to land undetected, but the sensors on the planet are very
build
good.
Build these things so fast. Aww.
Unless we disable the Empire's sensor web.
Send for some defilers. We'll have them sabotage the sensor system.
And then
we'll take the shuttle down ourselves.
Mission log updated.
Anyways, that was a lot of talking. We're getting attacked at Kessel. Oh well. Now you get to see the power of the Consortium space station. First up, we got all these upgrades, which are cool. We got a whole bunch of these, which is really cool. And we've got this, which is really cool. This is a big old plasma cannon, which we get access to. There's a victory. We fire it, it turns. Anything that has hard points, it'll instantly blow up and kill a, like, destroy a hard point. It'll blow up a bunch of fighters nearby, does a ton of damage. And unlike the hypervelocity gun or ion cannon, it doesn't require anything to be built on the surface, which is awesome. Now you get to see the power of these munificents as well. They can annihilate fighters because they have a ton of laser cannons. It's like they can do a lot of damage. So they have this point defense system that doesn't work. I've never managed to get it to work. I don't know how to get it to work. It doesn't work. It's broken. Just... Kessel's gonna get attacked a lot.
Upgrade in progress.
Also, the upgrades are for specific units instead of ship classes like the other factions.
Yes, sir.
Anyways, yeah, we can build droids incredibly quickly. We can also build droids now, which is cool. Look at how fast that is.
My skills are yours to command.
It's almost faster than I can click. What about, like, some B2 battle droids? Oh, so fast. Oh, we can build these things. The NR N99s. AATs. Mark 1 droidicas. I don't know why you'd ever build those instead of the Mark 2s. The Mark 2s are the only one from the base game. You can get these Hellfire droids. You can get STAPS. Again, really quick. MTTs. So our new ship was the Crusader-class Corvette. It's a really... It's the most powerful Corvette in the game. Unsurprisingly. Oh, yeah, I need to buy stuff while I'm here.
New construction options available.
It has point defense system, which allows it to destroy incoming, like, missiles and bombs. Which is what this is also supposed to have, but it doesn't. But it's really good, so you can, like, if there's a fleet of bombers coming at you, you can just instantly destroy everything. Like, all the bombs, and take no damage, so it's really powerful. We're gonna buy a bunch of those. I don't know. Oh, yeah, we can get these V-19 torrent wings, which is cool. They're like a, they're a flying unit, like the speeders or the TIE Lancets, things like that. Tyberzon, if he dies, the war is lost. What are you talking about? You're lying to me. Don't appreciate that. Anyways, we're just going to keep buying stuff. Boss can't buy anything, unfortunately. Weaponized Carbonite is cool, but then this is the best thing ever. Shield Leeching. Anyways, we're going to go buy the last thing. Cool. I'll do one. Oh, yeah, it wants to bribe through there or whatever. What has, like, a decent fleet over it? Oh, Utapau has a capital ship. All right, I'll send these in. Don't bribe your way there. It wants to bribe because it thinks that's faster.
Very well.
Because there's a hyperspace route there.
Moving to coordinates. Right away.
Yeah, I'll do one battle showing off all these things, and then that'll be it. Show off what a whole fleet of these can really do.
Weapons online.
Go get them.
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Attacking target.
Pick them apart.
Weapons charged.
Weapons charged. Yes, give me diamond boron missiles. Wow, yeah, they can vaporize some defenses. These things are really powerful frigates. I mean, they're not the tankiest thing ever, but they just have a lot of guns, and they're really cheap for a pop cap. They're expensive in credits, but we are ungodly wealthy right now. One squad of X-Wings. Oh, no. Oh, right. Something else I want to show off is here. This thing here. This is like the first slot thing. It allows you to, like, if I put an MTT in there, that means that anytime there's a battle that I do, it also works for space. Anything in this slot will jump in before everything else, and it'll be there alone. So, like, if I send these guys down, I want to show off these droid units too, because they're pretty fun. I usually play the consortium just as the CIS, because it's just fun that way. I did not mean to pause it again. There we go. I wanted to speed it up.
Strike at the heart of the enemy. Take out their structures.
So it's really cool. The MTT can deploy battle droid squads.
Yes, sir.
Like, similar to how the AT-AT deploy stormtroopers. How many can it deploy? Oh my god.
Yes, sir.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yes, sir.
This is where the base is. Yeah, the AATs are really powerful. The droid units are really powerful in this mod.
Roger. Understood.
I mean, like, the B1 battle droids are weak, but as you saw, they're super fast to build and super cheap.
Very well. Roger.
It's just a lot of these units are just very effective against all enemies, right? Like, usually some of the heavy tanks are weak against infantry, but the AATs, thankfully, are very strong against them. And, like, the... What? Oh, they're shooting my MTT. That's a jerk move. And as we saw with the, what is it called? The Munificence, they're really good again. Like, they can annihilate fighter squads pretty easily, which is awesome. Okay, bring the MTT in here. And send these guys up. We're actually going to go up this hill, because this could bring us to their base, whatever. I don't know why they appear purple on the map. Like, we're purple, but for some reason the rebels are also appearing purple. Which is not the way it's supposed to work, but oh well. There we go. Oh, come here, guy. Oh, look, there we go. These are made of flimsy material.
Very well.
We secured a build pad.
Any other buildings? No, you really had only a barracks. No, I think there can be some out here as well. They got a turret.
Roger. We secured a build pad.
Which is now my turret.
Constructing.
Understood.
Roger. Yeah, so there should be one there. Complete. I guess there's not anything here. Let's just auto resolve it. I don't know where their last stuff was, but.
System control achieved.
Cool.
Constructing.
We got Uta Power. I don't know if this can build droid stuff. I'm gonna check that and then we'll be done.
Construction complete.
We can build Techno Union Fighter or.
Construction complete.
Mankvims?
Construction complete.
Yeah, it's the Techno Union Starfighter. No unique
Union
droid ships. Okay. Also, one thing that I forgot to mention. Here we go. It's these. The Repulsor Lift Jammer is so ungodly powerful against the Rebellion because it stops their stupid speeders from like doing anything at all. God, I hate the speeders. Anyways, I'm going to end this one here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Next time, I'll have conquered these last couple planets and we'll be ready to move into Dathomir.
Progress.
And you'll see why I have these guys sitting out over Dathomir. Well, you got a Star Destroyer there, at least. Oh, this big capital droid advisor button. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Peace out.